Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Ryman Auditorium. We would like to take a moment to point out the location of our emergency exits. The exits on the main floor are at the back of the auditorium and to your left and right. Exits from the balcony are also located to your left and right in the back of the auditorium. Photos are permitted during the performance, but as a courtesy to the performers and those around you, please turn off your flash. Video and audio recording are not permitted. There is no smoking allowed in the Ryman Auditorium at any time. Thank you for this consideration. We hope you enjoy the show.
Yep, and you can go whenever you want.
What's up, y'all? Tim Faust from Home Free here. We're hanging out backstage at the Ryman Auditorium, the Mother Church. And we're going to be taking a stage here in just a few minutes. Hey, look who I found. It's Casey James from Texas Hill.
Hello.
In just a moment, he'll be picking and grinning for y'all. We'll see you real soon.
How we doing, Home Free fans? At the Ryman, Nashville, Tennessee. 15 minutes from my house.
Not the way you drive.
It's 10 minutes.
Well, I guess first and foremost, Merry Christmas, everybody.
That's right.
That's right, this is a 2 days before Christmas show.
All right, we're at Texas Hill. We're just going to get this thing kicked off for you. We had the pleasure of being out with the guys in the month of December, which is when we're going to pretend tonight is. All right, we ready?
Let's roll.
All right, here we go.
school where the fish bite fast and the river runs slow. You can hear the song of the whippoorwill. Ride the breeze, time stands still. Lord knows down here it can be hard to find. Somewhere waiting on you, find yours and I'll find mine. Keep on trying, cause no matter what you've heard, there's a heaven down here on earth.
An auditorium, man, it never gets old.
You say it like you played here last week.
I've played here 3 times. All right, we're gonna do a little Ricky Skaggs tune here for you, and I'm sure the song's been played on the stage many times, and I can promise you that this is going to be the best version played on the stage tonight.
Sometimes I hate you. I mean, sometimes I like you.
Is that the right key?
Yeah.
All right, we're getting somewhere.
It's a good start. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
One, two, three, four.
They're pretty girls, I gotta say. But none of them can make me stay.
I'll play the music cause I'm down.
Bet your clothes will make my dog.
It's a country boy can't use.
It's a land, show me some.
Got the highway for the blues.
You had to say something, Adam.
All right.
Yes, that's normally where I keep my guitar when I'm not playing it.
Just don't trip on that chord.
I'm probably gonna now that you said that.
So I just have to say, the original date that we had for this, we got up early in Indianapolis, early, to get here. It was a harrowing journey to get here. I'm from New Hampshire, and that was the craziest snow-ridden ride I've ever been. I didn't know
and
you could drive
the,
a car sideways.
He
I didn't
let
know
the
that
guy from Nashville drive. I don't really understand that, but it worked out. We crossed three or four lanes of traffic back and forth with no control, but it was a good time, you know?
I feel like you're a better driver now.
I do, too. I don't know. I mean, I felt like I did pretty good then.
Trust me when I say it wasn't as bad as the night before when I made the drive. I didn't make the drive. That was a big old lie. Tim drove. I rode with him and his wife.
That's why that drive wasn't so bad.
You were
like in the back.
It was like a nine-hour drive. It was great. But I made it for the show that didn't happen.
That's right. All right. We're going to do another song here that we wrote. This is on a record that we've been working on. We just got back from Muscle Shoals, Alabama, recording down at Fame Studios down there. And man, we got a good one coming. So y'all keep an eye out for it. It's coming out here at some point. I would say spring, summertime. This
was
there.
Was very specific, Adam.
Yeah, hey, you know.
Be looking out.
Spring, summer, winter, fall. You know.
Somewhere in there.
Yeah, kind of like the show, you know. It's called Lay It On Me.
Lay it on me.
lay it on. Y'all could have told me I was still going. Up here looking like an idiot.
You could have just told me you didn't like that solo I was playing. So, I would have quit.
Let's just go to
it
moving
was fine.
South.
Whoever it was, they waited for the piano solo to end, so they got good taste at least.
Or something.
All right, so a couple things. One, big shout out to Home Free and the crew and everybody for taking us out. It's a weird show we got because it's the last show of the whole run, but we need to say something about how great they were to us in December. And man, what a great band to open for. What great fans to play for. You guys listen. Surprisingly, don't find that a lot. So big shout out to them and Abe and the crew and Kate and Chris running sound back there.
He has the best comments to your in-ears that nobody else can hear and you can't respond to.
Yeah.
He's the greatest.
Hey, what else did you have to say, Adam? That was one thing.
The other thing is we I know a lot of y'all probably aren't local, but the ones that are, we've got a... So this is 3/5 of Texas Hill. There's a drummer and a bass player as well, and they're just as important. Unfortunately, they couldn't fit on the stage with us here this evening, so... But our good buddy Lewis Winfield's here somewhere hanging out, our drummer. And we got a residency over at the Underdog in East Nashville. Now, I don't know if you guys have ever been to a crappy little bar before, but, man, this one's my favorite. And We're going to be playing there every Tuesday. So don't be strangers. Come down. Come hang out. The band after us is really good. So if you don't like what we're doing, maybe they'll, you know, suit your fancy. So remember that. Underdog. Tuesday nights in March. Texas Hill. The full band. You got to come see it. We've also got a little merch stand out there selling some CDs and hats and stuff.
I honestly thought you were going to forget something, but you got it all.
Got it all in there.
Way to go. All right, well, we got one more for you. This is the thing that's going to be on that upcoming album called Moving South, thing me and my northern friend here wrote.
Yeah, it's about, you know, getting out of the north because you're sick of stuff like the snow.
You did a great job.
All right. Thank you, Nashville. Y'all have been cool. Got to get back some of that fire alarm time. You know what I'm talking about?
I do.
People round here don't stop to say hello. Always looking round like they got somewhere to go. Ain't taking time for the simple things in life. Too slow to forgive and too quick to start a fight. So I'm going down to where the air is warmer and the time goes by real slow. Where the grass is greener and the tea is sweeter. Take my guitar and my old cane pole. Hole up on a piece of land somewhere where there ain't nobody else around. Tell mama goodbye, tell my boss I quit, cause I'm packing my shit right now and moving south. Gonna keep on riding till these wheels run out of road. Watch the sun go down and come back up again. Got some sunshine waiting on me just around the bend. Yeah, well, I'm going down to where the air is warmer and the time goes by real slow. Where the grass is greener and the tea. Take my guitar and my old cane pole. Hold up on a piece of land somewhere where there ain't nobody else around. Tell mama goodbye, tell my boss I quit, cause I'm packing my shit right now. Moving south to Bart. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
So we're going to roll off with the keys again, correct? Thank you.
crazy and our moon coming up tonight, shining through the trees. The crickets are singing and the lightning bugs are floating on our bees. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stubble road. I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Oh, you and me going fishing in the dark. Light on a back, send down the stars where the cool grass grows.
I feel no shame in the mirror.
Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night. Just moving slow. Shame, I'm proud of where I came from. I was born and raised in the boondocks. One thing I know, no matter where I go, I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks. It's where I learned about living. It's where I learned about love. It's where I learned about working hard, and having a little was just enough. Where I learned about Jesus and knowing where I stand. You can take it or leave it. This is me, this is who I am. You and me gone fishing in the dark, light on a backs and count the stars where the cool grass grows. Born and raised in the moon.
On Sunday morning,
you get a line, I get a pole. We'll go fishing, out in the boondocks. On a Saturday night, church on Sunday morning. You get a line, I get a pole. We'll go fishing, out in the boondocks.
On a Saturday night,
church on Sunday morning. I feel no shame, I'm proud of where I came from. Church on Sunday
church
morning.
On a Sunday morning.
Yeah. I know no matter where I go, I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks.
Better late than never, I guess. Well, I would ask you how you're feeling, but I can already tell. Thank y'all so much for being here. Wow, there's a ton of y'all up in here.
It feels good.
And it seems like most of you know who we are, which is cool. But for those of you who were dragged here by your wife, we are Home Free, the world's first all-vocal country band. And we have to follow Texas Hill, who were apparently literally on fire. By a round of applause, how many are seeing Home Free live for the very first time right now? Some of you raised your hands. Y'all must be from Alabama. How many of y'all have seen us before? See, they know what's up. Since there are so many first-timers, I reckon we should get to know each other a little bit. When I say all vocal, I mean it. Everything you've just heard, everything you're going to hear from us tonight is vocally produced. And that includes all those drum sounds coming out of Adam Rupp over here. Folks, we have released hundreds of songs just in the last decade. And I know most of you came here tonight hoping to hear a specific one out of those hundreds. And this is a wonderful opportunity for an important life lesson on managing expectations. But go ahead, yell out the one you want to hear. All fantastic choices. I don't think I heard a single one that's on our set list tonight. That's okay, and I'll tell you why. Pipe down, cheap seats. Home Free doesn't give you what you want. We give you what you need. Let's get one more thing straight, first-timers. This is not a concert. This is a party, Nashville. So I want you to act like it. Let loose with Home Free tonight. You know, if a song gets a hold of you, then by all means, stand up and shake your ass a little bit. But most importantly, we want every single person in here singing along with us. Y'all ready to do some singing?
1, 2, 3.
Hi, oh silver, hey, way, hey, hey. Eyes that look like heaven. Lips are like cherry wine. Ooh. That girl can't show enough. Make my little light shine.
Ooh. I get a funny feeling. Ooh. Up and down my spine. Ooh. Cause I know that my
Elvira is mine.
Everybody on your feet.
I'll sing Elvira.
Giddy up. Hi, oh silver, hey, way.
Tonight I'm gonna meet her at the Hungry House Cafe. I'm gonna give her all the love I can.
Yes, I am.
Bow, bow. High on silver,
Let's have a little fun.
Giddy up.
Papa, papa, mow, mow.
Giddy up.
Take it down.
Giddy up.
Papa, papa, mow, mow.
Giddy up. Giddy up.
Papa, papa. Now it's a party up in here. Woo! You may be seated. For now. Well, I'm going to give a shout out to all the folks that are watching us at home right now on Mandolin. Thank you so much for tuning in. Say hi to the folks around the world. And to those of you tuning in to the live and free portion on social media, that shit's about to end. And guess what? We're about to start bringing out special guests, too. So if y'all want to see that, head on over to mandolin.com and get a streaming pass like everyone else. Y'all ready to meet some special guests tonight?
Yes.
Well, first, let me ask you a question. How many of y'all had tickets for the show that was supposed to be on December 23rd?